Yeah. During track practice and what they call a piss road.
In track practice, they wanted us to run like a 2 mile or something, and we were sprinters, and there's no way in heck I was going to run 2 miles. So I was slacking off.
We just started talking because we didn't want to do our running, and that's about it.
So he was late, and I was way far behind than all the other sprinters, and so we just jogged together, I guess, and started talking.
Is it the face of a child? Is it the thrill of danger? Is it the kindness we see in the eyes of a stranger? Is it more than faith? Is it more than hope? Is it waiting for us at the end of our rope? I say it's love. I say it's love. Is it the one you call home? Is it the holy land? Is it standing right here holding your hand? Is it just like the movies? Is it rice and white lace? Is it the feeling I get when I wake to your face? I say it.
He was a clown. And I don't know, he was a good guy, I guess.
She was outgoing and lazy like me. And fun to be around, I guess.
Got a baby girl sleeping in my bedroom and her mama laughing in my arms. There's the sound of rain on the rooftop. And the game's about to start. I don't really know how I got here, but I'm so glad that I did. And it's crazy to think that one little thing could have changed all of this. Maybe it didn't turn out like I planned. Maybe that's why I'm such a lucky man. For every stoplight I didn't make, every chance I did or I didn't take, all the nights I went too far, all the girls that broke my heart, all the doors that I had to close, all the things I knew but I didn't know. Thank God for all I missed, 'cause it led me here to this. Like the girl that I loved in high school, who said she could do better. All the college I wanted to go to till I got that letter. All the fights and the tears and the heartache I thought I'd never get through. And the moment I almost gave up all led me here to you. I didn't understand it way back when, but sitting here right now it all makes perfect sense. Every stoplight I didn't make, every chance I did or I didn't take, all the nights I went too far, all the girls that broke my heart, all the doors that I had to close, all the things I knew but I didn't know. Thank God for all I...
That I really don't know, because obviously it wasn't a very good one, because I don't remember.
Like, well, we started dating at the fair, so beside that, I think we went to Subway, which is probably a huge shocker to most people who know me.
Do you see this?
I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's coming to leave.
Just me. It always makes him come back.
It's like a storm that cuts a path. It breaks your will. It feels like that. You think you're lost, but you're not lost on your own. You're not alone. I will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't cope. I will dry your eyes. I will fight your fight. I will hold you tight, and I won't let go. It hurts my heart to see you cry. I know it's dark. Part of life, oh, it finds us all. We're too small to stop the rain.
It finally being here after waiting forever and being able to put my dress on.
Finally tying the knot, I guess. That's about it. And the reception, of course. But.
I will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't cope. I will dry your eyes. I will fight your fight. I will hold you.
Take you, Lacey, to be my wife.
I take you, Levi, to be my husband.
From this day forward.
To join with you.
And share that it all is to come.
I promise to be faithful to you.
Until death parts us.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.